Love is our true destiny. We do not find the meaning of life by ourselves alone. We find it with another. And Caitlin and Tom have found it with each other. Caitlin in my arms when she was born, I knew it was going to be different in my life. Her incredible smile, her laugh, her fire, but her empathy and love for people shines through in everything that she does. And I also thought that the person that captures her heart have to be special also.
Come here together in the church so the Lord may seal and strengthen your love. So in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Tom, Caitlin, have you come here freely and without reservation? Give yourselves to each other.
Yes.
Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your life?
Yes.
Outside my window, I feel it in my soul.
Take you, Caitlin, to be my wife.
Hi, Caitlin. Take you, Tom, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
Sickness and in health, I will love you
and honor you all the days of my life.